Hey YouTube, this is Danny, and today I'm going to be playing The Legend of Zelda, A Link Between Worlds, and I have two files here. The first file I have already finished to the end, and the other file is the one I'm playing right now, and I have not finished it yet, but I am about to go through Treacherous Tower, and as you can see, for the numbers here, you notice that they're different colors, right? Well, that's because one is regular mode, where it's regular gameplay, and file number two is hero mode, which is 10 times harder than the regular gameplay, and which means Treacherous Tower is going to be much, much tougher to complete. So let's get started, shall we? Just so you won't think I'm selecting my first file here, see, I'm on it right now, then, now I'm on number two. Still on hero mode. Hold on, let me set up. Hold on, let me go over here real quick. Set up the camera. That should be good enough, right? The camera? Oh, it is. Hopefully I can keep it there for the whole time. See, as you can see, hold on, let me get you a close up. As you can see, I have completed beginner course. I have completed intermediate course. Now I'm about to try out for the advanced course. Advanced course has a total of 50 floors, and let me remind you, this is hero mode, so this is going to be really tough to beat, with all the enemies being somewhat stronger than the regular gameplay. ₹300. Let's see how well I do. This is funny. Have fun. You're right. No one returns from this, huh? Well, as the saying goes, there's a first time for everything. Can I get this in position? Hold on. That should be good enough, right? All right, let's get started. Thank you.
Thank you.
as you can see, I have conquered the Treacherous Tower Advanced Course, 50 floors on Hero Mode. It wasn't easy, but I got it done. Hold on, let me go to the... Super lamp. Let me show you my file, what items I have for Hero Mode. See? That's what my item inventory looks like. And let me close that and show you what gear I have. There you go, have it. So that is it for this video. I hope you enjoyed watching it.